another one.
Tapos ano po, may question ako. Kailan ka or saan ka natuto muna? Kasi saan ka natuto na magsulat ng script? Nag-aral ka or
I wrote this before I took my classes with Siri. Pero feeling ko kasi like anything, if you love something, kaya mo siyang gawin. So even before I took classes, I wrote na this script. Parang I took classes more of for, I guess, formality, also para new terms. Tsaka to find new things from Siriki, which I did. Napakarami ko natutunan kay Siriki. Tsaka sa lahat ng batchmates ko sa batch 16. Pero yun eh, parang ako honestly, I believe if you're in love with what you're doing, you can do it. Tapos start studying. Like with acting, diba? Some people are, I guess, born to act. And then you study. Parang keep on learning. So yun, I'm still learning up to now.
So ano pa ba ang hindi kaya ng isang Bela Padilla? Parang lahat. Eh, kasi di ba, beauty and brains, tapos gumawa pa ng ano, ng last night.
Salamat.
So
madami pa akong gusto matutunan. I feel like I'm just starting right now. Yung parang ngayon ko pa lang binibigyan yung chance yung sarili ko mag-explore. So I'm excited for everything.
Nung bata ka pa ba, mahilig ka na talagang gumawa ng ano? Kasi minsan, di ba, pag bata ka, gumagawa ka ng tula, or ano?
Mahilig ako magbasa, sobra. Tapos, sumasali ako dati sa school. Parang mapapanalo naman din ng ilang contest, mga essay writing, ganyan. So, I guess dun din nag-start. Parang ever since, siguro meron akong love for the written word.
Ah, okay. Sige, congratulations!
Thank you so much.